Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Dylan. Welcome back to Halo 2 as a part of our Halo replay series thing. As always, I will admit it that the Halo Infinite has been delayed. It gives us more time to play through the Halo games. But yeah, so here we are. Here we be. We are on the Oracle. Just got done with the Arbiter. Hopefully it doesn't take forever to load like it did last time. I got the Halo, what do you call it? Oh, there we go.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Yeah, so what we're doing is we're going after a betrayer, I guess. Oh, the flutter here. Oh yeah, we got flood, ladies and gentlemen. What are you? Oh my god!
Heretic!
Hold your fire! Hold your fire!
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using the hollow gun. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Hello.
Leader, stand firm. The blood.
Good. Good-ish, my dude. Sorry, dude, I can't really hit them with this carbine, so
go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Alright. Oh, I missed. Ooh, profiteering. Hey, whoa, 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 same side. Except not really. Ow. 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 Alright, isn't this an elevator? Ah! Oh, okay, we're moving. Okay, good. Checkpoint! Alrighty then. Thank you. I was trying to figure out what the heck was going on there. It just wasn't moving. Whoa, dude was going all... Go away, you. Alright. Checkpoint. So, in this one, the flood isn't like this big, like, thing. It's like, they're just here. Remember in the first one, it was like... Oh, you lived through that? Wow, good job. Good for you. Yeah, like, the flood, like, we thought we destroyed him because flood, and he's like, oh, we're just getting started, and it was a big thing. We just kind of, like, they just kind of, like, showed up. It was like, it was no big thing. I guess Halo 2 didn't have this big dramatic reveal like the first one did. It's cool that I got to see Tartarus already. I think he's the main bad guy of this one. I think that's him at the end. What, there's things happening back here. What's happening? Oh, all right, we're going again. Whoa. Where am I going? I'm just on a really long, like, elevator ride. I don't remember much about Halo 2's campaign if that's not very clear. Oh, we're going down again. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. These guys are gonna get up. I got some on my radar. I know you're over there. Okay, he gets to live. Good job. Ow, that hurt. Don't do that. I'm surprised that they survived the explosion. Okay.
Leader, the storm is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position.
Bring the phantoms close to the mine. You're not leaving until the leader of the heretic.
Hello. Nice. Oh god.
The flood has spread throughout the state. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large interstate. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now.
Alright, let's go. Let's go kill the leader guy. Oh, hello. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, I should have killed you. Ah!
This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
to the landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
Oh! I will do what must be done. Oh, that looks cool. Hey! Watch this!
One final cable, Arbiter.
Y'all ready for this? What are they looking at? Oh. Down we go.
The station is in free fall.
'Cause I'm free. Free falling.
The heretic leader is on the move. Do not let him escape.
I wonder if I can do this.
We'll stay with you as long as we can.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Wow, I didn't die. Go away, you. Oh, what? All right. What? How did I live that first time then?
Are you still alive?
Okay, I'm not sure why I died that time. Oh, you weren't there before. All right. The cutscenes in this are so good.
What motive? They'll never escape this mountain and abandon. Wait, the hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside.
What the hell? Dead or alive? Actually, just dead. Hi. Alright, well. Christ. Pardon me, I'm just gonna keep moving here. Oh. Here we go.
Turn, heretic.
Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Bring it.
Unfortunate. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Alright, and that's going to do it. Thank you so much for watching The Oracle. Moving on to Delta Halo next. So thank you for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.